Welcome to the first episode of Technical Tips from Moz. I'm so excited to kick off this series with you. I'm Kavi from the Moz Learning Team. I'm a senior learning specialist focused on developing coursework for Moz Academy, as well as some of our other learning resources like our awesome Help Hub. Each week in this series, we're going to walk you through some of our favorite technical strategies to help you streamline your workflows and simplify complex SEO tasks. In this episode, we'll cover why tech SEO is important for your website and your career, what technical SEO is and also what it isn't, and we'll begin diagnosing technical SEO issues by using site search for indexation status, Google Search Console's coverage report, and we'll take our first look at Moz's site crawl tool. So what is technical SEO and why is it so important?
Technical SEO is, generally, the things you do to make it easier for search engines to find, crawl, interpret, and index your website. The result of the search engines being able to do those things without encountering any issues along the way is good search visibility. So technical SEO involves using technical processes to help Google place you more prominently in relevant SERPs, which leads to more and better qualified customers finding and using your site.
Technical strategies work hand-in-hand with on-page tactics, like the creation of content that's optimized for your target keywords, and off-page tactics, which help to amplify the content you've created. While technical SEO ensures that your content can be found and easily consumed, it generally doesn't include content development, on-page optimization, external link building, social media, branding, or traditional customer and competitor analysis. Instead, technical SEO is focused on enabling a comprehensive understanding of your website by the search engines and the appropriate delivery of your pages to your users. When your site is in good technical shape, you'll have a solid foundation to ensure that those on and off-page strategies actually affect your rankings and your site traffic. You can create and share the most valuable content in the world, but if the search engines can't discover, crawl, and index your website, it will never be seen. Throughout this series, we'll take a closer look at many of the tactics you can use to improve your site's overall technical health. But if your site just isn't ranking the way it should be, that is, for search terms that you know are right in your wheelhouse without too much major competition and that have significant search volume, there are a couple of quick and easy ways to begin diagnosing potential technical issues. The first is with a simple site search. Try typing site:yourdomain.com with no spaces into Google. At the top of the search results, you'll see the total number of pages the search engine currently has in its index for your site. But if you see a result that looks like this, you have a problem. Your site isn't ranking because it hasn't been indexed. Google recommends you investigate this issue in your Search Console account, which is where we'll go next. When your site is set up and verified in Google Search Console, you can use the coverage report to see which pages on your site Google has successfully crawled and indexed, and which ones it's having problems with. You can also find the reasons certain pages haven't been indexed and some information on how to fix them. Your Moz Pro campaign can help you dig into crawling and indexation errors as well. From within your campaign dashboard, visit the site crawl section to see the total number of pages the Moz spiders have been able to crawl on your site and the issues that were found. From the site crawl dashboard or the left-hand menu, you can investigate several types of issue, including response code errors, problems with robots.txt, and redirects. Thanks for joining me for our very first episode of Technical Tips from Moz. I hope you're excited to dive further into these strategies with advice from our experts. If you're ready to take your journey to the next level right away, you can visit Moz Academy to learn more about our new Technical SEO certification series. And for more technical tips, follow us on social media. We're putting out new content every day to help you level up your SEO skills. Thanks for watching.